Learn about the most common disease in dogs. Lyme disease. Lyme disease, also known as borreliosis, is caused by a bacterium called Borrelia burgdorferi, which is transmitted through the bite of a tick. Once in the bloodstream, the bacteria spreads to the joints and causes pain. The symptoms can be loss of appetite, vomiting, pain, fever, and inflammation in the joints that cause the dog to limp. If left untreated, the disease can be fatal. Lyme disease can be treated with antibiotics and prevented with vaccination. Check your pet for ticks after outdoor exposure. An alternative is to use anti-tick collars that repel these pests. See also other diseases that can be transmitted by fleas and ticks.